Hi, everybody, and welcome to the Spokane County Interstate Fair, brought to you by our sponsor, TDS Fiber.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the device I have created, man will be able to fly like the birds. That is, if the birds were powered by rockets. Why, the average commute time for a business person to get to work will be cut down to mere minutes instead of hours. Children will learn to fly while still in their youth. There will be highways in the sky. My invention will be as revolutionary for humankind as the invention of the wheel. Being late for an appointment will be a thing of the past, with Ariel's superhighway and a spirit of adventure. We are about to enter a new era, the era of human flight. My first test proved to be inconclusive. I was unable to achieve liftoff due to the amount of drag created by being at a lower elevation. My next launch vehicle will solve that problem and allow us to unravel the secrets of the universe. When I launch, I will fly directly to the moon and prove once and for all that the moon is made entirely of green cheese. This will also usher in a new era of diplomacy as I make first contact with the moon people that live there. Onward and upward, to the moon, Excelsior! To the moon, Excelsior!
Man has always wanted to fly, like the birds floating and gliding. I thought I'd give it a try, but I find fireworks more exciting. Zoom to the stars, I won't ever look back, 'cause I've got ornithopter wings and a rocket on my back. Let's fly high and fast, just taking off will be a blast. Zip past those zeppelins, 'cause the world has never seen my rocket-powered ornithopter flying machine. Oh, and my rocket-powered ornithopter, when I rock it on my back, we'll light the fuse and we'll say goodbye, 'cause baby, when we're gone, we ain't never coming back. So I need you to count down. We'll start at the number 10 and work our way backwards into whole numbers. No fractions. Here we go. 10, 9, the countdown has begun. 6, 5, this is gonna be fun. 2, 1, blast off into the atmosphere. I'll send you a postcard from the moon, says wish you were here.
Quick, everybody, take a break right now. I'd like you to recite the inventor's pledge with me. Repeat after me. I will do my best to invent something new. That way no one can tell if I'm doing it wrong or not.